So if your games are showing a rocket instead of stuff like this where it's a console picture, go to settings and go to user interface, then go to menu item visibility, turn off standalone cores, and standalone cores will make it so your games should move into their folders, and then just go to your configuration file and save current configuration and restart Retroarch and open it again. And if that doesn't work, then you'll need to make custom folders. So go to Show Desktop menu, right click, click New Playlist, and then first type the company name, so Nintendo, for I'm doing GameCube. Then a space, a dash symbol, then another space, then you type the console name, like that. And see, it appears like that. And now if I save my configuration file and restart Retroarch, it should be there. And there it is. So if games aren't adding regularly by searching through a directory, you'll need to add them manually. So go to Desktop menu, then go to the folder for the console you just made, right click, then click Add File, find your game file, and select the ISO or the ROM, open it, then just click OK, and then you just save the configuration file and restart, then open it again, then it should be there in the right thing. Then you just choose your core and run it.